Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys had a great week. I'm wanting to start doing Valentine's look, so this is what today's tutorial will be. A flirty date night look. Yes, it will be a flirty date night look. That's what I will name it. So let's get started. So as always, you guys, I'm gonna start by applying concealer to my eyes. This is the ColourPop Medium 30 concealer. Yes, and I'm just using it as an eyeshadow base and as a brow definer. And I'm gonna be using the Anastasia Modern Renaissance palette. This one is one of my favorite palettes and I think everyone loves it as well. I'm gonna grab the color Burnt Orange and just apply it to my crease. And I'm gonna grab the color Primavera and I'm gonna wet a flat brush and just start applying it on my lid. This eyeshadow is a beautiful color, so I love how it came out. And actually I like to wet a flat brush when I'm applying let's say like a very shimmery shadow, because it's just easier to apply and it intensifies the color even more. And I'm grabbing that color a little bit above where my actual lid is. You guys know I love this technique just to make it seem like I have big eyelids. And then I'm just grabbing that Burnt Orange again and going above the lid just to define the crease a little more. You don't want to add too much. I don't want it to look too dark. Then I'm going with the Wet n Wild makeup liner and just drawing a wing. There we go. And that's the face I make when I know I'm about to mess up. But I didn't. It came out pretty good, so. You know, sometimes the wind liner works on your favor. And after I'm done with the wing liner, I just go in with a flat brush and concealer and sharpen that wing. And I'm gonna be using the Master Primer by Maybelline. And I'm gonna grab the Fenty Beauty and the Temptu liquid glow, and I'm gonna mix them. I just want the foundation to look very glowy and very luminous. You guys know it's a flirty look, so we want to look all innocent and glowy and flirty. The Fenty foundation is super matte and super high coverage. By diluting it with this liquid glow, it's just gonna make it more luminous and more sheer. And of course, I'm just going to highlight under my eyes with the ColourPop concealer, on the bridge of my nose, a little bit on my forehead, and a little bit on my chin. And just blend everything with my oval brush. I've told you guys before, I really like this brush. It's just so hard to wash, but it blends foundation beautifully and concealer too. I'm just setting my concealer here with the MAC Medium Plus Skin Finishing Powder. And then with the NARS Laguna, I'm just going to contour my cheeks, my forehead, and of course, my nose, because you guys know I gotta snatch that nose. Then I'm gonna get back to the liquid glow and I'm gonna use it to highlight my cheekbones, a little bit on my nose, on my chin, and I just want my skin to look super, super glowy, so that's why I'm going with this first. And then I'm gonna grab the Ofra Blissful, and I'm just gonna go on top of that, and it's just going to intensify the glow even more. And then I'm gonna grab MAC Peaches. This is a beautiful blush. I usually don't apply blushes, but I love this one, and just gonna make me look all peachy and all. Then I'm gonna apply some mascara. I love this one by Maybelline. It's the Total Temptation mascara. And then I'm gonna grab a very tiny brush, and with the color Vernier, just highlight the inner corner of my eyes. And then of course add some falsies. These are the Ardell Demi Wispies. And I'm gonna be using the Ofra Cosmetics Liquid Lipstick in Tuscany. But first, I'm gonna line my lips with the Maybelline Tora Liquid Lipstick. I'm sorry, liner. With the Tora liner. I love this liquid lipstick. I think the shade is so beautiful. Especially for Valentine's or just any day. And of course, I'm gonna finish everything with the Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. And yes, this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoy it. As always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you until next time. Bye bye.